Hello everyone, myself Shitish Jineshwale from Mechanical Department, second shift of Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic College. Yesterday, result of our even semester was declared and all the students have passed with the flying colors. All credit goes to our staff. So, to tell about myself, I have joined the college as a DSY student. All my other friends got admission in their degree colleges, but just because of 2 marks, I didn't got admission. So, while joining other college, I was a bit upset. But since day one I have joined the college, all the staff members have motivated me and got that thing out of my mind that I couldn't get good marks. They helped me in academics, sports and all the other co-curricular activities. Just because of them and their support in sports, I have led Nasik's basketball team in state level matches which was held in Gondia. None of the staff members ever stopped me from playing sports because they knew sports plays an important role in students' life. But sudden outbreak of COVID-19 virus, all the academic process have been stopped. But to teach students and to cover up with their syllabus and to give them knowledge, our college started taking online lectures. Yes, it is not as effective as teaching in the classroom, but our staff accepted the challenge and prepared PPTs, video lectures, audio lectures. Revision lectures and doubt sessions are also conducted. They give all their dedication for their students. So because of that dedication, I have scored 89% in my third semester and 95% in my fourth semester. I can only achieve this because of our staff members. All thanks goes to our CEO sir, principal sir, HOD sir and all the staff members of mechanical department. Thanks for betterment of our life. They not only made us engineers, but also helped us in having a great personality in our life. All the staff members are like friends and family together. They helped us in having a best personality in our society. All the head bows down to them. Thank you.